Hey guys, what's up? In this video, I'm just going to show how to file a claim on Amazon. So if you're not getting, for example, some product might not be delivered to your home or your office. So sometimes you are not able to track the shipment. Some unfamiliar courier, you cannot reach them. So if you're not, receiving the product within the timeline, so how to approach Amazon. So it's a simple thing, because I have just applied filed a claim, but I got a refund. So you also can get the benefit out of it. So what I did is, this is I purchased on 9th March 2018. I'm not able to track this order actually. So what I did is, I was waiting for some time, then I tried to contact the seller, sending some messages, but this guy didn't reply at all. So what I did, and I decided to file the claim, because you would have some timeline to apply to claim or to file the claim actually. So I just click this file view, file the claim. So if you see this claim one, buyer claim, on origin order is 9th of March, they actually dispatched on ship seats, but they didn't deliver the product. Then I have emailed the buyer, so you can see this message: I didn't receive my item delivered. Status shows I should have received my item, so like that. So I just texted them, but they didn't reply. The second reply, I didn't get them from them. I think this is my second reminder, still do not get my stuff. Please let me know when will I get my item. But they didn't reply anything. But the third, right, I thought of applying, but I just got this refund for this 10,000. Actually, it's around $100. Actually, I used USD card, so you can now contact the seller if you want, or you can actually file it now. You will have these options here. If you apply for this claim, then definitely you will get refund. This is the way you can do. This is applied for USD and any other Amazon regions. So hope definitely this video is very much helpful, and that's it. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please provide comments and feedbacks in my video forms. Thank you, bye.